Maybe I can answer. First of all, nobody has offered any position to me or to Wiper. That thing about Attorney General is a mirage. And I want you to, I may be senior counsel, which is okay, maybe that's the attraction. But this guy has been vice president of the republic, and he has been minister many, many portfolios. Do you expect him surely to go and serve Ruto as Attorney General? I think he's expecting too much.
Thank you.
But in any event, the bottom line is no such thing. We are not interested. By the way, you know, I think the limit is maybe 22 or something. It doesn't have to be 22. Mm-hmm. You can also end up with a lean cabinet. But what cabinet is this? Ah, no.
A question, yeah, Excellency.
Yes.
Kalonzo from NTV.
Kalonzo.
Questions, I think, to the principals here. One.
Your Excellency, you seem to be speaking from both sides of your mouth. One, you say that nobody has offered your position. Two, in a press statement, you say you are not interested. How would you be interested, not interested in someone who's not made any overtures? Two, do you believe, Excellency, that ODM, which is part of your coalition, is still with you in the course? And this, we'd want to hear from you, from the Honorable Kioni and the Honorable Eugene Wamalwa, as a belief, leave alone what ODM is saying, but as a conviction, as Kalonzo Musyoka, Jeremiah Kioni, and Eugene Wamalwa, do you believe that ODM as a party is still with you in the course?
In the course or in the coalition? Whichever. The first one, Kalonzo, you're involving me in semantics. The simple truth is we are not interested. And if you want to put it in the first person singular, I am not interested. Okay? This other thing is a matter for ODM. We have addressed you today as Azimio La Umoja, One Kenya. The coalition as of today has not received an indication or a notice to the effect that ODM will be pulling out or are pulling out of the coalition. If that happens, we'll deal with it at that time.
What is your individual belief?
I don't have to talk about belief. This is real politics, yes. My friend.
Yes.
Kioni has just told you, you're looking at the next government. In fact, people are coming in leaps and bounds. Some people today want to come. I saw, for example, I want to recognize my friend Semalango. Easy. Is out there. Oh, unakaa huko kwa kona. And also Adan. Yeah, Adan is here. Okay. People are coming. They just want now to say, hey, we will not allow this mistake to continue.
Maybe, but my name is Abdi Aziz Ashim.
Yes, Abdi.
Yes, you just clearly stated that many people will be joining now.
In fact, you have called them. You have called on all the Kenyan leaders, those who want to take position against a dictatorship, right? A dictatorship killing our children and our young Kenyans, not being likely to be held accountable for anything, all right?
Yes. Party leader, allow me to finish this question.
Yes, sir.
Where I was going with that question is, we saw the CS nominee for cooperative and MSMEs, that is weekly for Paranya. He was here in the morning.
Yes.
So can you confirm to us, is Paranya declining the position?
I like that question. I think you look for Paranya wherever he is and ask him that question. Yeah. Maybe
I wanted to weigh in on that.
Maybe you came here so early, my friend.
I wanted to weigh in on that and tell you, na nyinyi mmekuwa hapa na sisi. Hawa watu walianza kujaribu jama ya kufuja upinzani, ni jama ambayo Ruto alianza mapema sana. Na akanyakua ile kachama ilikuwa inaitwa UDM. Wale ambao wanatafuta safari, wanatafuta barabara ya kurudi hapa kwa sababu huko imekuwa jangwa.
Denying us the majority.
Na ilikuwa tu kuhakikisha kwamba hatuna wingi wa wabunge kwa bunge. Baada hayo alifamia Jubilee. Na alikuwa nafikiri sisi tutafunga vilago tuende kwake. Tugali hapa. Kwa hivyo hata sasa amefamia ODM. Wao wenyewe kama kuna wale wataenda hata kwa Jubilee wengine walienda na tu kukufa Kenya bado iko na jezi wakatokea. Kwa hivyo mambo ya kusuka-suka ya kwamba kama tuko ama huko, hiyo that's a land issue. It is your personal conviction that keeps you going.
Correct.
And we are calling upon Kenyans who have conviction that we are headed the wrong direction to come and join us. Because we must get, we must rescue this country from the hearts of William.
In your personal conviction, are you still with ODM in the coalition?
It is not the conviction that worries me. My conviction is how soon can I get William gone home?
Given what has happened, Opiyo Wandayi has crossed to the government side. Who as Azimio do you propose to take over from him?
Tena hiyo ni maneno mengine umetuletea wewe. Bunge ilivamiwa na Wakenya. Bunge ilivamiwa na Wakenya. So whatever happens there, these people are convinced and they know that we are part of the opposition that is outside Bunge. They will be on the floor. Lakini ile maana, ile kitu ya maana Kenya hii ni kwamba Wakenya wamekataa Ruto na timu yake yote. Sasa hii gini ya kusema ati unaenda kutafuta viti, wakitaka kubeba hata hiyo wapatie ichumwa bili, ni sawa sawa bebe.
Sorry, name again, ma'am.
My name is Maximilla Ofi.
Yeah.
My question goes to your evidence. And my question is directed towards the last report, and which you really championed very, very well, and you made a very good recommendation. Now, my question is, what measures is Azimio and Mbondi are taking to ensure that the radical report remains impartial and credible despite this political development? Then the second one is, could this nomination we've seen influence the content and recommendation of the radical report?
Thank you. Yeah, certainly. I think we said that...
Hata kwa hiyo matusi yote kabla ya radical, his heart was still available for this country. We want people of that nature.
So, Ofula,
yes, please.
The spirit of NADCO is being aggressed upon by this latest attempt to get ODM leadership to join Kenya Kwanza. It is certainly one of the number two item, and Jeremiah Kioni here was actually the joint secretary, right? Number one item was integrity, number two, cost of living, then integrity, commitment to the integrity of multi-party democracy in Kenya. So would you not agree with me that these recent nominations of the top leadership of ODM actually goes against the letter and the spirit, not just of NADCO, but of the constitution? That is in our statement.
I think it may be
Thank you very much.
Eugene, you've been very popular, you know, against the latest happenings and especially the latest cabinet changes. But this goes to you. We've had, I think, a number of press conferences without your ODM counterparts. And they have also, a section of them have also issued a statement. Is there a seeming rift, even as we speak, in Azimio, whereby caused by this particular cabinet appointees?
I think let me start by adding my voice to what my two colleagues have said, that Azimio is intact. There hasn't been any offer by William Ruto to Azimio, and Azimio will in any case not accept any positions from this administration, because Azimio has already taken a position, and our position is with the people of Kenya. It's with the Gen Zs and the millennials who have paid the ultimate price, not positions from a failing regime. We will not join a sinking ship. For those who wish to join, it is their choice. Okay. That is not Azimio's position.
Actually,
and we want to say that indeed there were offers. If there was any offer made, then it was made to one of our constituent parties, ODM. And as to whether they have accepted it or not, to whether the nominees will accept it or not. You have asked about Oparanya. We leave it to their conscience. But our side is the side of the people of Kenya. That is where we stand. And we believe all the parties of Azimio who have met here today are intact and resolved in fighting for the people of Kenya. So that is our position.
In fact, the Secretary General of KANU, Mr. Anaina, was also around.
Yes, the Secretary General of KANU is around. Yeah. The Chair Gideon Moye is with us. Martha Karua has been with us. She's in Kirinyaga today. But we are all together against this failed regime. We will not accept any positions. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.